Scott what he sent you. Go ahead and go.
Roger that.
Attention to your RPM today, Scott, down the backstretch, because you got a headwind down the backstretch.
Thank you. Everything's sounding good back here, guys, so. On the water, 160 on the oil, 7100, oil pressure 45. Water's still looking good.
Keep on digging here, just keep on digging.
Water's just sitting at 210. Oil's at 180. Let's finish this lap, 7,200 RPM. It's got a little bit of draft.
Go ahead and just try to run one more if you can, Scott. Go to 220 on the water. Have to break it off here. You can stay with him if you want to, but it ain't going to be a good number for either one of you.
I'll pull it in. We're at 220 anyways.
All right, come on back. How the hell's your marketing efforts there?
What are you saying? I'm P1?
I don't know about that, but I know it tried to be a decent lap, but you got up to Frank.
This thing sucks. It just sucks right up on someone. It's nice.
4967, Jeff. Dylan, 4967 also.
You want me to do a tire sheet or no?
No, come on back here. We gotta back it up. We gotta make another run.
It's all clear. Thanks. You want this down? All right.
This thing, we're gonna have to back it up again, okay? You're still quicker than you were yesterday. Even if I take that lap away, you know?
Okay.
You're second on the sheet, which is good for what you're trying to do today.